that in the hadith we see that those who are amongst the tyrants and with the people of Zulm, even if they are not acting in accordance to what the people of Zulm are doing, they'll be punished the same way. But on the day of judgment, they will be resurrected upon their intentions. And on the other side, those who sit amongst the righteous, even if they don't have the intentions of the righteous, Allah, by virtue of the blessings of the righteous, will also forgive them. So, in the gatherings of the righteous, it's a win-win situation. Whether you have the right intention or you don't have the right intention, it's a win-win situation. Whereas, if being amongst the wrong people, you'll have one win and one loss. The loss would be that the punishment that comes to them will also wipe away those who are not from amongst them. But the win situation is for the day of judgment, that those people shall be resurrected upon their intentions.